4 hydrogen-powered cars completed a lap of the Le Mans 24-hour circuit just before the start of this year's race on 15th June. 3 of the 4 cars used internal combustion engines, while the 4th had a fuel cell system. Let's find out more.
Solution F car is a race car that could be the future of racing with hydrogen. The purpose of this demo car is to prove that a hydrogen combustion engine could be usable in racing. So it's a mock-up for sure, but very near in terms of performance of a classic internal combustion engine car. You can stock the hydrogen in the car. Here it's not liquid, it's gas, 700 bars, but it could be liquid in the future to have a less white and geometry more compliant with racing applications. That's for storage. And for the engine, it's a V8 based on a production engine. For sure it has been modified. And as the hydrogen combustion requires more air than standard combustion, we use a compressor to compress the air and to be able to burn the hydrogen with very low emission and good efficiency. To run Le Mans for Solution F, it's an accomplishment. In fact, we have a long experience in Le Mans. We have been first time in Le Mans in 1998 with Ryland Scott. We faced the podium with Luc Alpha Aventure, with Ferrari, with Porsche, so it's a long story. The project has been launched 6 months before last Le Mans. Last year, for Le Mans, we present a car that has been running. It was not at the performance level it is today, but it was still running. And this year, the car is able to go one lap at a racing pace, so very, very fast. So it's a real accomplishment to demonstrate that it could be done.